There she is, the life of the party! Oh, girl, you were on fire!
Wait, you got mail.
Oh, thanks.
Was it a unicorn at the party?
No, I don't think so. Wasn't it a zombie, Katya?
I'm getting deported.
What are the charges?
It says my work permit wasn't approved by the company.
Sorry, Katya.
Well, I guess I don't belong here.
Don't say that.
It's fine.
Hola, sexy mamacita. ¿Cómo te fue en el trabajo?
I'm not feeling okay, John.
No? Well, is there anything I can do?
I think I'll call you later.
Okay. Let me know.
Karen, ¿cómo le haces para ser tan optimista?
Pues, pienso, ¿qué es lo peor que podría pasar?
Que me regrese derrotada. Dejé todo por esto. Va a ser tan vergonzoso.
Katia, pero aún puedes hablar con un abogado.
Puedo perder mi visa.
¿Qué? Ay, no, todo menos la visa, ¿eh?
Espérame, Karen. Luis. Creo que me van a deportar.
Not under my watch. Where is this guy? Hey! Stop! Are you the boyfriend?
What? No. I don't have a girlfriend. I am taken by a small Mexican heart, though. Heart. I'm sorry.
Your little Tomalito is getting deported.
What?
And it's all my fault.
Is she still home?
Stop running, hot guy! I have an idea!
Well, I didn't expect to see both of you in my apartment on the same day.
I feel so ashamed. I don't know what I was thinking.
Yeah, you were very clear about wanting to kick me out of the country.
You are the best, most efficient employee I've ever had. And your mom makes the best enchiladas. I can't lose you.
You're gonna be okay, Katya. Let's get engaged.
What?
Yeah.
It's the only way.
But
you like John, don't you?
Of course, but
all we need is a couple of months to fix this. And if you're not engaged, they're gonna deport you.
Listen, I like you, Katya. And I know how important this is to you. I know that you really care about it, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes to keep you here.
None of you have no idea about what's important to me. My life is not a game. Please leave. Go! Mi único sueño y nomás no puedo con él.
Sí, pero se veía que sus intenciones eran buenas. Además, yo conozco a John desde hace mucho tiempo y él no se hubiera ofrecido hacer algo así antes.
Pero es ilegal.
Well, yeah, but things have to change in this country. If you're trying to pursue your dream and you won't harm anyone, it should be legal.
You're right.
Sí. Ya me tengo que ir a Alemania.
Let's leave it each.
¿Lista para trabajar?
¿Estamos seguros de esto?
Yeah, we can still pay you. Nobody has to know.
But it's illegal. I mean, I shouldn't be here. And my audience is in 1 week.
Let them come over here. I can take any officer.
You haven't been answering your call, Sakura. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take you with me.
Oh no, but I did.
Oh shoot, that was me. I'm sorry, please take me instead. I forgot to send everybody emails last week.
No, no, I'm sorry. It's just that
You're engaged.
Oh my God, I knew you guys hooked up during Rosaritos.
Aren't they an adorable couple?
Yes, hashtag goals.
Is that right?
Yes.
For how long?
3 months. 3 months.
4 months. Just today.
Please, officer, don't take her. Let us finish our movie. We're almost finished.
But I gotta do my job, all right?
Well, are you gonna pay Penelope Cruz's overtime then? Are you?
Penelope Cruz?
Yeah.
Is she here?
Yeah, she's here. You wanna meet her? Come with me.
Thanks. And sorry about the other day.
Oh, it's okay. I would have freaked out too.
So we're just gonna pretend, right?
Let's get drunk. Pull my heart right up to my mouth. This year's been hard for us, no? All in you and I could take over the world. And one step at a time, just you.
La cosa con los sueños es que no puedes escapar de ellos. Por más que intentes, siempre sentirás ese vacío de no haberlo intentado. Aparte, si la persona que va a ayudarte a realizarlos es la persona más atractiva del mundo, es probable que no te la pases tan mal. ¡Nos vemos el jueves! Fin de temporada, fin de temporada.
And that was take two.
Ok, ¿están conectadas todas?
No, espera, falta Maffer.
Hello.
¡Ay, ya está, ya está! ¡Cuéntanos, qué pasó!
Ay, Katia, más vale que esto sea importante porque tuve que dejar mi yoga.
Ok, creo que estoy comprometida.
¿Qué?
¿Tú?
A ver, Katia, respira 2 segundos. ¿Qué está pasando aquí?
Voy por ti ahorita mismo, ¿ok?
¿Comprometida? ¿Pero por qué? O sea, ¿en qué momento?
Porque es lo que quiero. ¡Ya, relaja la booty! No, es neta, es lo que quiero hacer.
¿Te están obligando o qué?
Ya lo decidí, ya lo pueden...
No me importa, le voy a decir a tu mamá.
No le voy a hablar a mi mamá.
Sí, bye.